At 4:30, we are on top of breaking news from Norfolk. That is where crews are trying to figure out what sparked an early morning fire. Dispatchers tell us it started around 2:30 this morning at the Icon Norfolk Apartments on East Main Street.
That's near Waterside. Dispatchers tell us crews contained the fire to the roof. No one was hurt.
We're going to continue to follow this breaking story throughout the morning. Look for updates on the WAVY News mobile app.